I've been using a Sharpie to draw for almost 2 decades. I've actually been known to bring my own set around the world. I want a Sharpie to make a custom gray Sharpie for me because gray is my favorite color, and it's also the name of my sister collection, Gray Jason Wu. I love the fact that Sharpie is a permanent marker because every stroke completely changes the state of whatever you're working on. When I draw something, when I doodle in my notebook, it's literally a visual representation of how my mind thinks. The idea of the gray out space was really about something interactive, something really immersive. And one of the key ideas was having all these blank walls that people can draw on and be able to share their creativity. I love the idea that you can take something as simple as a blank white wall and turn it into something quite extraordinary. It's really encouraging to see people use the gray out space and be able to collaborate, be creative, and create something really special. It was really inspiring to see people from all walks of life coming in, enjoying the space, and bring such a positive message. In an increasingly fractured world, I think it's really important to bring people back together, be creative, and uncap the possibilities.